गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. इन द पोएम सी सॉन्ग यू हैव रेड द पोएम एंड यू ऑल्सो रेड अबाउट द साउंड्स अराउंड अस ऑफ डिफरेंट बर्ड्स एंड थिंग्स. नाउ वी आर सॉल्विंग द एक्सरसाइज अबाउट राइमिंग साउंड्स. द क्वेश्चन इज पिक द राइमिंग वर्ड्स फ्रॉम दिस बुक्स एंड पेयर देम इन स्पेस बिलो. द फर्स्ट वन हैज बीन डन फॉर यू. You can see found and sound. Then this is the given books and you have to find the rhyming words from this. You can see the cold. Then rhyming word of cold is, just speak these words aloud. Found, took, sand, mummy, look, hand, sound, bold. You can see the sound matching with cold is bold. First one is done here, found, sound. Then second, cold and bold. Here solutions are there, cold, bold. Next word is took. Then speak again these words, found, cold, sand, mummy, look. You can match the sound with took, took and look. The next rhyming word is took, look. The next is sand. Match these sounds with sand, found, cold, took, mummy, look, hand. Then sand is matching with hand. Here is the solution. The fourth rhyming word is sand, hand. Next, mummy. Mummy is clearly matching with tummy. Then fifth one is mummy, tummy. Okay students, you have to write these rhyming words in your copy and also learn these rhyming words. Thank you. You can also write some more rhyming words from your poem, The Sea Song. And earlier you have read a poem about sounds. The name of the poem was Silence. Some rhyming words are also given in that poem. You can write those words also in your copy. Thank you.